this is feeling a lot like. A lot of similarities. Come down. Sunk it. You're good. Pull it right out. Woo! Big sumbitch. That toggle is getting there good, right? You see it?
Yeah, it's right in the middle of them.
Oh, fuck yeah. That's a 100-pounder mark.
Try to pull them in. Try to cut them.
Yeah, go ahead and cut them. It's as big as that other one.
Bigger, I think. That's how I don't trust you, but I don't want to get in my balls.
Whew.
Here's my knife.
Oh, I need a break after that one.
this one out. Stressed out. What'd you see this fucker?
Oh, it's damn near as big as the one I caught on Tuesday.
Thanks.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, he's not dead yet. No. Probably a 19 in there. Really? So you only got three?
Yeah, this is numbered lucky 13.
Son
right
of
here.
A bitch, that's a whale. You just shoot it. No wonder you're a whale. Put a tail up here and get like the middle of the herring or something about that big, and then put some of that fish on either side to keep it on there. You know that little bass or whatever that is. Sucks to eat going to the whale.
No, we're done. We're done. We're going back in.
We're done, hell. You keep fishing, I'll take that. You know, hey, you know what? When they tell you to cut the gills and bleed them, it's gonna, if you get real tight around, I'm gonna go fucking get thrown with a helmet. I thought it was going in. How about it, right? It's a secret. We're pulling in tickets. We threw away
nine ones like this. I don't know if it's quite as big as the other one, but it's pretty good size. Nice job there, harpoon master.
No shit. What we've been doing is going out there and it's like right
around there. Yeah, right now. Yeah.
Okay.
Give it a whirl.
Okay.
Just don't beat 120.
So what?
Just don't catch one bigger than 120.
Okay, promise.
We've been out here all day. We've been out.
We've been
here. Yeah, we've been out here 6 a.m.
I don't think there was a tide today.
Yeah, we were moving pretty good all day.
We were fishing out here